Hey guys, this is me, Reena, at your screen, and welcome back to my channel. And today I've got for you a fun review about this hair care range from the House of Himalaya, and it's from their protein range. And there are a total of 3 products, and I have all of them, and I've used this for good 2 months. I have the protein hair cream, the conditioner, and the shampoo as well, and I've used all of these products in conjunction. I do have some demos of how I use these products or how it is recommended. So yeah, I'm really excited. I hope you guys enjoy, and if you like watching such fun videos, then don't forget to hit that subscribe button right below. And yeah, without any further ado, let's jump right into it. Let's go. Let's start with the basics about this range. So this is basically from the House of Himalaya, and it's their protein range. This range claims is that it is very gentle on your scalp. At the same time, you can use this on an everyday basis, because you know it clearly says it's like for gentle daily care. But to be very honest, I wouldn't really recommend you guys to ever wash your hair daily. Like, not just with this product, with any product. Like, do not wash your hair every single day, because that's not really healthy and that's not really good for your hair. So that's just a little heads up out there. However, I have used all of these products like twice a week with conjunction with each other. But basically, Himalaya, if you already don't know, it is pretty much chemical free, and it's definitely cruelty free as well. So if you're like a true animal lover, or if you're someone who doesn't in general like to use cruelty products, I think this is your way. They have total of 3 types of ranges. One is the protein range that I'll be talking about today. Second is the anti-hair fall. And third is the anti-dandruff. Now, to be very honest, I am personally not a big fan of anti-anything, because I feel they're too harsh, and maybe they work while you use it, but once you stop using those products, honey, those after effects are crazy. Trust me, I have been through that phase, and after this point I was like, you know what, I don't want anti anything. So yeah, I have just like stopped using any anti product irrespective of me having that hair issue. You know, I feel protein anything is the key, because you know, once your hair gets the protein, it's ultimately going to do the same exact thing, but it's a little more gentle, which I prefer. So maybe those products will work instantly, maybe this would work after 2-3 uses, but that's okay. I'll talk about each product individually and tell you if it worked or not, and how to use it in the demos that I have filmed for you. So yeah, I got you covered. I wanted to make this as informative as possible. Yeah, but before we get started, I just want to let you know my hair type. Now, in general, I have a very dry scalp. And my ends, they are dry as hell. Very frizzy and tangle prone hair throughout the year. So yeah, with that being said, my hair definitely faces or suffers through a lot of breakage in my hairline, which is kind of like but yeah, that is my hair kind and my hair issue. But either way, I will let you guys know about each product, how it will serve for what type of hair. Hope that makes sense. So yeah, without any further ado, let's get started. So the step number one is the protein hair cream. This is how it looks like, and this is the container that you get. Let's talk about the basics of this product. So this is the container that you get. There is a total of 100 ml of product, which is quite a lot, especially for the amount of money that you pay. You pay around rupees 80, which I think is amazing. This is a really big jar. Yeah, basically it's like for extra nourishment and extra hydration, and you know, it's like a moisturizer for your hair, if I may say so. And the key ingredients in this particular product are 2. One is chickpea and second is amla, and both of them are really well known for hair care products. And in terms of the product, this is how the lid is. So you get a lid as well, so you know, there's no product all around. This is how much I have used it. So there are a total of 3 ways how you can use this, which I feel is so good. It's very flexible. I feel it's the most flexible hair product I have ever used, to be very honest. Alright, so I actually did apply the mask, only to realize my camera was not at all filming while I was doing the procedure. But nonetheless, I think I want to just show it to you one more time. I'm just gonna take a little bit of this. So as you can see, there's a partition in my hair, and then I have this. I'm just gonna like warm it up. This smells like Pond's to me, literally like a Pond's cold cream. This is how it looks like. Then I'm just gonna apply this. I know, look crazy, don't worry. I'm just gonna make sure that my scalp is also getting this, because it's really good. And just work it in. I'm not going to speed up this process. This is actually how easily it got absorbed into my scalp. I'm just like giving gentle massage, and that is literally it, you guys. This is exactly how you have to do. And once you are done with applying this on your scalp, don't forget your hair length and your ends especially. So I have a little bit of product, and I'm just going to apply this. As you can see, It's so easy. I'm just gonna like massage this. Now I'm gonna tie the most ugliest looking bun you've seen on the internet because that's how I do it. So now in terms of waiting time, it really depends. You could keep this overnight or maybe 15 to 20 to 30, as much long as you can. I have already kept this for good 2 hours. So yeah, I'll be back. Alright, so I actually went off to sleep after putting on that mask. So it was on my head for good 4 to 5 hours, which I think is amazing. I am so sorry, I know this is way too exposed, but just a different setting altogether. And I'm gonna wait and air dry my hair because I am not a big fan of blow drying in the first place. So I'm not sure how long this is going to take because I mean, I don't know, whatever. So yeah, whatever it takes to dry this, and I'll be back. That is how I apply this hair mask, and literally this is my hair exactly after 24 hours. So yeah, that is the first way you can use this. The second way you can use this is like a conditioner. So you can totally ditch this conditioner altogether and use the same exact thing as your regular conditioner. The third way you can use this, I know, so this is crazy, like 80 rupees, 100 ml, and you can do so many things. So the third way you can use this is like a leave-in conditioner, which means I'll show you. By the way, this is the consistency of the cream. It's pretty thick, like can you see? It's very thick. So you know, a little goes a long way with this product. And I'm just gonna apply this on the ends of my hair to like, you know, add that extra bit of nourishment. I'm just going to apply it on this side. So this is the side wherein I just used the product as a leave-in conditioner, and this is the side where I did not use the product as a leave-in conditioner, and you can pretty much see the difference. I can feel how soft this is. So yeah, those are three different ways of how you can use this product. So first, let's see what are the claims that they make. So the first claim is that it actives nourishment, it's very hydrating and moisturizing, which I have to say I agree 110%. As I already mentioned, I have really dry scalp, and this definitely helps in controlling my dryness, and definitely moisturizes and hydrates my scalp. Like, you know, after using this product, my scalp literally feels alive and it's no more dead. And you know, especially in winter, my scalp tends to become really itchy, but with this I think that itchiness is all under control. So yeah, definitely I agree with the fact that it is very hydrating and very nourishing to my scalp. Now when it comes to oily skin, you will think that it was going to weigh down my hair, if it's going to make my hair oily. Nope, where am I taking this? Alright, you are wrong my friend. This, you guys, is amazing. This will absorb all the oil that you have and will provide the actual nourishment that your scalp needs. So I promise you, it will not weigh down your hair. So yeah, I really like the consistency, and the moment you apply this, the best part is it gets absorbed. Secondly, it says that it is damage-free, soft hair. I kid you not, as I already mentioned, I have very frizz-prone and tangle-prone hair, but I'm gonna do the comb test. Nope, I have no hair for it. Yeah, definitely, it softens my hair, and it is very hydrating and nourishing, and I will keep buying this because I've literally been falling in love with this. It is so good, and it definitely does everything that it says. And you can also use this as like your hair sunscreen slash hair protecting thing when you're doing anything with heat styling or on an everyday basis. So yeah, kudos to that. Step number two is the shampoo, and the key ingredient in this is again amla and licorice. I definitely agree that this is a product which is good for all hair types. This is one of the reasons why I'm actually filming this, because I feel this entire range is catering towards hair type from all ranges. You know, you could be like oily and dry and dry and dry and oily, or like, you know, any combination, and this range is going to solve your problems and help you out, which I think is so good. And again, it's so affordable that I felt the need to share it with you guys. Yeah, the shampoo is really really good. I have used the shampoo on its own without using the mask, and yeah, the shampoo really really works well. Again, it definitely kept my hair soft, and as it says that it's activate nourishment, it definitely adds volume in my hair. It keeps my hair tangle free, frizz free. Like, I think with mask I can go without washing my hair for good 6 days. I'm not even exaggerating, 5 to 6 days is my thing. But when I'm not using the mask and I'm just using this shampoo and conditioner duo, I think I'm good to go for good at least 4 days. Like, everything I feel is under control when it comes to my scalp and my hair length. Everything feels nourished and locked and good. The second thing that it claims, which I 100% agree with, it gives you healthy and shiny looking hair. I agree. I kid you not, I have got so many compliments ever since I started using this range, I think it gives me shine and volume and everything that a shampoo is supposed to do. And it's so freaking affordable. Like, girl, there is no debate over here, okay? It's damn good. Now let's talk about the conditioner. As you can already see, I'm pretty much impressed with both of these products, and it keeps your hair detangled, soft and radiant. So do you see how this range is like catered towards all our basic everyday hair issues, like tangled hair, frizzy hair, dry ends, oily scalp, dry scalp? Like, you know, it's like literally answering all our freaking problems. And I don't know why this is so underrated. The ingredients in this is chickpea and lotus, and again, this is great for all types of hair. When it comes to conditioner, it's very light, very gentle, nothing heavy at all. It actually has that shine in it. Like, you know, when you take the conditioner, it's absolutely not thick or greasy or like heavy. It's very lightweight, and you know, it gets absorbed into my hair really quickly. That's when I realized, you know, it's very light. I can literally wait for like good 5 minutes and I can wash my hair. And I've definitely seen a difference when it comes to my hair fall. I definitely can say that my hair fall has reduced. I can definitely feel my hair are becoming much more healthier and much more manageable. And I'm really, really impressed with my hair. And this is literally like my current hair care routine. On days when I do oil my hair, nope, I do not have to do any sort of double cleansing, double shampoo, double anything. No, even though this is mild, it gets rid of all the oil. That's like my point, you know. Even though it's so mild and so user friendly slash something you can use on an everyday basis, which I do not recommend you to use on an everyday basis. Ooh, that was too fast. Hope that you try this, and I promise you're gonna love it. I know when it comes to hair care routines and products, I'm very, very skeptical about it, but trust me, it's all natural. And with all that being said, this is how my hair looks like using all of these products post 24 hours. I have not done anything, you know. And yeah, that's actually pretty much it. I hope you guys enjoyed, and if you did, then you know what to do: like, share and subscribe. And also, do not forget to hit that bell notification so that I get updated every time I'm online. And you can also follow me on my social media. All of the links are in the description. With that being said, I will see you guys tomorrow. Bye.